What was that?
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Carolina in Las Vegas. All ready to go for round one. Here is the heavyweight contender, Francis Ngannou. No UFC nerves for this guy. He has been a fast starter every step of the way inside the octagon. You got to be mindful of the power, obviously, particularly early when Francis Ngannou is fresh.
Threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here early?
Stipe Miocic has big power. He's an excellent heavyweight with great cardio. One weapon that he's particularly fond of is the elbow strike.
Now he goes for the single leg. Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Francis Ngannou. Slips the shot. Try to establish that jab. The Predator gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show up the defense here. Whoa! He's got him right here. Miocic gets double underhooks, Joe. Well, that knee strike attempt blocked by Francis Ngannou.
Two over under, and they separate.
That strike will count. Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Such good movement in there.
Oh! Engaging in the clinch here, Joe. Ngannou's got the tie clinch now.
Good punch.
Here in the clinch.
Oh, the
this
is right
here.
Ooh, God. Shit, he fucked me up.
Oh,
he's out. Oh, that's it. He's out. Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight.